guys! What's up? What's up? What's up? Yes! And tingnan niyo naman! Yes, ang ganda ng sunset natin! And nasa terrace tayo because why not, you know? It's been it's like years yung nasa loob lang tayo ng bahay. Punta-punta din tayo sa mga lugar na hindi natin napupuntahan. Yes! Ayan, si Father Deer. Inalagaan yung mga garden namin. Because why not? So today it's a requested vlog. Yes, manok. Yes, yes. Thank you. Yun, shout out from a friend, Mike, from abroad. Yes. So it's all about my collections. So people who really know me, they know that I love shoes, but. Guys, sa luho ko, it's like luho, diba? Because it's my collection. It's a material thing. But talagang dapat when it comes to material thing, we really need to be like practical because when you say luho, dahan-dahan lang po sa luho. Ganun. Because ang next ng luha, una sobrahan, is luha! Yes! Diba? So, guys, masakit pala itong sa kamay, no? Hawak-hawak ng cellphone yun. Feeling vlogger tayo, yes, mga kapitbahay yun. So, guys, I'm gonna show you one by one mga shoes ko. Then, I'm gonna share something about it. Like, kung hawak kong shoes, I'm gonna share kailan ko yung binili, and I'm gonna tell how much it is if I can remember it. If whatever, anything na maalala ko sa shoes na yon, maybe some memorable experience while using it, who knows, you know. So in 3, 2, 1, I'm gonna show you my 16 lovely footwears. Not lovely, but some of them are old, but I love them. So here it goes. Number one. Hello. Yes. So for our number one. Yeah, medyo iba yung setup natin ngayon. So may cover ako. Yes. Flex ko lang mga trophy na mga ate ko. Mga miss. Yeah, miss. Zambuanga and everything. Yes. So let's start first with our number one shoe wear. Footwear, rather. This is a Rusty Lopez formal shoes. Of course, I guess all women dapat may ganito, diba? Kasi sa mga occasions, and medyo sira na yung sa may loob niya, but it's still great. Even ito, may ano pang code pa. So this one, and I bought this during 3 days before my graduation. So it's actually a memorable shoes, and I want to keep it for the rest of my life because we all know that my graduation day is really like a big thing in our life, you know. Ilang years natin pinaghirapan yan. So, sometimes I love wearing this because whenever I'm wearing this, the people are like, Nicole, is that you? Like, you know, I'm like boyish kind of woman. My outfit depends on my mood. Actually, if I want to use dress, if I want to use big like oversized t-shirt, and I will wear it. I don't. So I'm a person who doesn't give a fuck with what I wear. You know, as long as I'm happy, I am happy, and that's the priority. You know. So number two is. This one, it's a Puma. Diba may mga sa mga shoes may mga Yeezy 150, ganun. Kasi I don't care sa name niya. As long as nakikita ko yung shoes, like, it's so cute. It's beautiful. So I'm gonna buy it. So I love shoes na unique, actually, because it's like, you know, me, unique, cool. Happy ka, girl? Happy ako, yeah. This one is one of my favorite because ang angas, di ba? It's like rose gold with black. Nung nakita ko to sa malls, talagang hindi ko na binitawan mga doy. This is actually the last
pair sa store nila and shoe size ko pa. And before anything else, yung shoe size ko is 9.5 US, 10 woman na US, and in Philippines is like 42, 43, I don't know. So I love black shoes. I love rose gold. I love gold with black. I love something different color and combination with black. Next shoes is this one. This one is kind of old because I bought this by myself. Sa KCC, sa my Payless yun. And this was sponsored by my sister. This is before graduation, so it's like 2.5 years ago. But I can still remember its price because that time when I buy shoes, talagang alam mo yun, hindi mo makakalimutan magkano yun kasi wow, this one is like ang sakit sa heart ko kasi this one is like 1.7 that time, 1.7, and napaka big deal na sa akin. And the first one also, the Puma, is actually $80. If you convert in Philippine money, it's like 4,000 plus pesos from here to there. Yun. Champion. It's still okay pala. It's still okay pa, as in super okay. And I still wear this whenever I go bundok-bundok. And I use this also sa gym because it's so gaan. And the fourth one is this one. This one is a Adidas Alpha Bounce, whatever it is. Pero nung binili ko to sa Ross, I can still remember sa Ross. This one is around $48. Bakit ko to binili? It's because it's unique. Wala pang nakikita na same sa ganito na shoes. And I also wear this sa shoes. And I guess it's a like hiking shoes. Hindi ko alam. But I love its style. It's unique. So I love it. I love wearing it with something maroon na top or then black pants. Ganon. It emphasizes its thing. I love it's like an alien shoes, you know. So I love really like unique shoes. Yung parang out of the blue. And also guys, wala akong like isang brand lang na gusto. Paiba-iba ako, like I want all of them kasi I appreciate all the company gumagawa ng shoes because you know, ako growing up, I really love shoes. Dati kasi pumupunta ako sa school, sira yung shoes ko. And every time magbili ako ng shoes, na parang may naaabot ako na something sa life. Kasi parang ako, parang ang layo ko na dati, parang ganun kasi dati guys, talaga nung high school and elementary, yung shoes ko, nilalagay ko lang ng glue gun. I mean, ng glue gun. Imagine! What? Ginaganon ko ng glue gun para magdikit lang siya. Iyon, para continue pa rin yung student life natin. Ganun. Kaya siya naging collection ko because whenever attain something in your life, you're wearing something. Yung shoes na parang you're standing, parang alam mo yun. I don't know. I really love to wear a good shoes. Also, kung nagbaya ako ng shoes, I love to see the anong nasa baba niya. Kasi para sa akin importante to. Kasi when you take step forward, mag-iwan ka ng print. You know, guys, my dream is to be a model sa shoes talaga. Promise. And the fifth one is This one is a Adidas, also Bounce. See, hindi ko talaga alam. It's also a Bounce Adidas shoes. It's really cute. And guys, pag bumibili ako ng shoes, meron isang part lang na nagustuhan ko, bibilihin ko talaga. Like this one, binili ko to dahil dito. Because it's gold. It's gold in fading na pink. Alam mo yun? Gold, 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 and pink. So, but this one is so sensitive kasi yung skin niya is tela. Ba't ako napangiti nung binili ko to? Na-remember ako eh. So, nung binili ko to, after ko binili to, nag-like Japanese food date with someone. But that's the reason why I love shoes. Kasi when you, parang hawak mo yung, ito yung gamit mo. So, yung footprints niya guys, ito. Which is cool, maganda. And the sixth one is this. Binili ko to dahil dito. Yung fade niya, parang green tapos red. So, I can wear green top and red top. And any colors actually, kasi majority is black. And I love the check. Kasi parang, you see that, yun. Ginagustuhan ko yun. And also the print, kung klaro nyo, it, may print-print siya na Air 70 na word. And nabili ko to kasi dito, it's mustard. Alam mo yun, weird. I'm really weird picking up shoes. And binili ko to dahil isa to sa reason, it's mustard sa baba. Na hindi naman kita kung ginagamit mo, di ba? And the seventh one is this one. It's a Zoom Nike shoe. Binili ko to dahil wala akong shoes na pang gym. Ang gaan din ito. So I love magaan shoes, of course, because you're working out, dapat magaan yung shoes mo. And I love also yung... And the eighth one is this one. So this one is like just a regular shoes, actually. Medyo gusto niya nang masira. Pero actually wala, ano to. Binili ko to like sa Walmart. I'm not sure this comes with black laces. It comes with white laces. Pero, ewan ko saan na yung white laces niya. And the ninth one, guys, is this one. This one is one of my favorite because I love wearing this with white plain t-shirt or black plain t-shirt with black pants. And this one, I love it how it emphasizes my footwear whenever I use this because this one is neon. When it's neon, you know, mapapansin at mapapansin mo. It's really attractive sa eyes. And I love its design. It's unique also. This one is ginamit ko nung hinatid ko si Ate Precious sa airport. Shout out kay Ate Precious. Ginamit ko to nung papunta na siya sa New York. So that's the last time I saw her and we actually have a pic together and I'm wearing this, so see, that's the reason why I love shoes. And the 10th one is this one. I really love its design. Actually, I love it na may tela siya dito, then ibang style na naman dito, ibang prang plastic siya, like to protect it. And this one is hindi ako ang bumili nito. This one is given by my ex. Shout out to ex, no hard feelings. Binili niya to during my 21st birthday. So I don't know how much did it, my idea ko, pero I don't want to say it. But I really appreciate this, parang ang cool niya. So once talaga naging part kayo ng buhay niyo ng isa't isa and happy kayo sa world na meron kayo. And so I will still keep using this because why not, you know? So that's it. Oh, may nalaman kayo, ha? Hindi nyo lang alam sino. Ha! Ha-ha! Cheers! The 11th one is this one. This one is Steve Maiden shoes. Yes. And I love how matibay this shoes is. Kasi dito mo palang mapahaw. Talagang ito. And I love this one. The design also sa baba. I love this one. This one. This one, guys. This one. Steve Maiden. So, parang ang cute niya sa likod, sa may likod. And parang maganda siya. Pero nung binili ko to, hindi ko to nakuha, guys. Kasi sa US, like, may discount siya, like 30% off if you get it next week. Kasi if it's the last item, they will still use it. Para kung may maghanap, meron silang mapapakita. But that one is already reserved or they will like wait for the next stocks in para sa'yo. So of course, I chose na to have a 30% off kasi hindi ko naman talaga kailangan gamitin. So, the next week, bumalik ako doon and I got this. And the next one, guys, is this one. So, binili ko to, guys. It's a basketball shoes. Actually, it has a number of 93552. May under dito na famous basketball player. Hindi ko alam. But I love this because I love the combination, the army green and the mustard and the yellow. I love everything. And the pink check. Oh my god, this pink check talaga. And meron pa, guys. May parang quote siya or saying. It says, "Don't tell me the sky is the limit when there are footprints on the moon." Aww, like, oh my, my heart, you know, my heart went, oops, $150. And the next one is this one. This one is one of the memorable shoes. Ako, si Chriselle, and si Christelle, mga roommates ko, mga apartment mates ko. And they're like looking for shoes and stuff like that. Sabi ko, ayaw ko gumastos. So parang, ayaw ko gumastos, guys. Pero kung may magkita akong magandang shoes, then bibilihin ko. And that time, we have like discount, like 20% discount because one of our manager is nagtrabaho sa Nike. So, nagbibigay siya ng mga coupons. So yun, 2 hours na sa Nike store and pa-close na ang Nike store. Sabi ko, wala akong nakita. So, parang, I'm happy na wala akong nagastos. Then, nung nasa counter na sila, guys, nagalakad-lakad lang ako. And I was waiting for them. And I was like, you know, like... Then, paglingon ko, guys, paglingon ko sa left ko, like, oh my God! My heart was like, you know, they're like, oh my God! Okay. Kasi nakita ko to, guys. This one is like, nasa center siya ng Nike store. And this, that time, eto lang ang meron sila. This one is the only one sa buong store nila. And that's like big Nike store, guys. I'm just like small? No! Ang laki niya. Like, isang building na malaki. And this one, mag-isa lang, guys. So, nung sinabi ng mga apartment ko, like, Nicole, bilhin mo na. Parang ganun. Sabi ko, guys, pag ito, sakto sa akin, shoe size ko, sinasabi ko sa inyo, bibilhin ko to. Ganun. So, when I tried it on, dun ko na napaklose eyes ako. Kasi, guys, saktong-sakto, the only one shoes, it's really for me. Alam mo yun? Like, and this one is like the most expensive one because it's like $200. It's like 10,000 pesos. And the next one, of course, I lost count pang ilan na to, but yes. And this one is my winter shoes, my boots. So this one is kind of memorable too because I bought this online. It's on sale. Parang buy one, get one, ganun. Na parang ibang category. Isang boots na mahaba, isang boots na pang winter. Yun. Yung isa, binigay ko sa isang roommate ko. Kasi parang naging price niya, guys, like $10 each lang. So it's like parang 500 pesos each lang. And ginamit ko to sa every winter. I love wearing this whenever I use long coats, guys. Like, parang yun ang pinaka-comfy na outfit na try ko. And the next one is this one, Fila. I guess this is the most memorable one right now. I wore this during my accident, guys. This one is a very durable shoes, talaga. Yung umuwi ako, guys, ito yung shoes na sobrang ito yung shoes na hinahanap ko talaga. Basta parang durable siya. And thank God, walang nangyayari sa paa ko. And I love these shoes kasi it's unique. The color emphasizes it. I love these shoes so much and I'm trying to like keep it because ito yung gamit ko sa first life ko to consider. Actually, kanina pa ako nag-roam dito kasi lahat ng shoes ko nandito. Kung makikita nyo, lahat sila nandito. So I'm just picking randomly, walang list and to best to list, ganon. I'm just picking up anong makuha ako. And hinahanap ko yung isa. Sabi, kulang talaga ng isa kasi I know it's 16. Guys, ginagamit ko pala ang isa. Kasi may lakad ako kanina. Siya, but this one is a guest shoes. And binili ko to dahil dito. The gold. Yun, nagustuhan ko siya. Those were the 16 footwears that I have. Mapa formal man, mapa winter, mapa yun. So, yun lang, guys. Talagang sipag lang sa life para mabili natin anong mga collections natin. I hope na nag-enjoy kayo. And I'm sorry for the delay also because I'm... You know na, guys. I'm kind of busy. Pero once na ma-stable na lahat to... Yun. Talagang gagawa na ako ng vlogs every
whenever I can. So, yun guys. And guys, kung hindi ikaw na nanonood, hindi ka pa nakasubscribe sa YouTube channel ko, kindly subscribe mo na yan. Because why not, Charles? And tap mo na yan, bell na sabi niya. Yun. Para updated ka sa mga next videos ko. This is me saying, because why not, Charles? Bye! I've been tick tocking while I'm walking with my docs and Millie rocking. Hit the wall and pop and lock it like a clock. Yeah, I've been straight flown.